Good morning, everyone. I'm Sherry Kresky from Inspired by Fitness, and I'm here today with my client Kathy. And today is day two of our 14-day skinny jean challenge. And so, just like yesterday, we're going to start off our challenge with our body squats up and down. So we're going to do 20, and then our optional exercise for the day is our curtsy lunges. Okay, so we'll do our body squats first, and then I'll explain how to do the curtsy lunge, and then we'll get to it. Okay. Are you ready? 20 up and down. Here we go. And one, deep breath in. Exhale, two. And remember, squeeze that bum at the top. We got four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, and nine, and 10, and 10, and 9, and 8, and 7, and 6, and 5, remember to smile, 4, and 3, good, and 2, one more, good. Okay, curtsy lunge. So, curtsy lunge, yesterday we did the reverse lunge. We took our foot and we went straight back. So the curtsy lunge is the exact same thing, except you're gonna bring that foot slightly to the side. So in front of me would be 12 o'clock, behind me would be 6 o'clock. You take that foot over to about 7, 8 o'clock, all right? And what you wanna do is put a little bit more pressure on that outer hip and glute, feeling it right in the side, all right? So we're gonna start with, would be our left leg, your right leg, and we're gonna do 15 repetitions all on the same leg first, and then we'll switch to the other leg.
Okay.
Are you ready?
I am.
Here we go. And one, and two, exhale, three, and four, good. So if you're at home and you have weights, you can also use weights in your hands, okay? And seven, and eight, and nine, and 10, and 5, and 4, and 3, and 2, good, okay. Now let's try it with the other leg, 15, ready, here we go. And 1, exhale, 2, deep breath in, 3, 4, putting a lot of pressure in that outer hip, 5, 6, 7, that's it, 8, 9, 5 left, keep your chest facing forward, 5, and 4, and 3, and 2, good, alright, alright team, good job. Okay, so that's day number 2, we will see you tomorrow for day number 3, and we'll add on to our squats. So have a great day, and we'll see you tomorrow.